Hello and welcome to Chapter 11, Uncharted 4. This is roughly the halfway mark of the game. There's 22 chapters. This is the 11th chapter. We're going to have to look. There's the tower. We just have to go look through there for the treasure. And Sam is checking the other tower. This looks very cool. This whole lifelike city type environment. You know what I mean? Like, this looks like a real fucking market. Bro, get out of my way. I need to fucking go to the tower. Get my treasure. You know what I noticed, like, one thing is, like, nobody is watching these videos, like, of Uncharted. So, you know, but I gotta finish the game, because, you know, I might as well, since I just started it anyway. Fuck, I lost track of the tower. Shit. While I was talking. Hold on. Let's go up here. Okay, yeah, there it is, alright. Let's go, Sully. I think this is, like, in Africa somewhere. Oh, it's in Madagascar. Yeah, I forgot. All right.
Excuse me.
Oh. All right. I just turned the volume down on the TV, so just to make sure, you know, there's no like feedback going on the mic, because I have my headphones plugged in and everything. So here's the tower. It should be alright, you know, there shouldn't be bad guys and shit inside, because this is like in the middle of the city, you know what I mean?
Room. That's right. That's not good. Excuse me.
He was just basically like, move out of my way, let me smell your food.
Hey, coming through.
Let me just see what's over here. It's probably like something over here. I'm not going over there to check, so let's just go in. I think this is like a tourist attraction now.
That window over there is broken.
Where at, bro? Oh, nice, so I can get in over there.
Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
I mean, I was gonna check the door.
I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
You know, I was gonna check the door, but apparently, I guess the door is locked and they would have told you find another way. But I was coming back here to check something
okay.
Else.
Let's see what we got.
Alright. Wow. Let's see what we got.
This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
This has the
Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
And this has the sign that he had on his coin, I think. Or, I don't know. Because to me it looked like the two balance beams. But they also said it could be the possibility of like the pitchfork. So, who knows, let's just walk around. Let's see what we can find here. Treasure anywhere? That's the door. Couldn't get in through there, so I guess straight ahead we go. Off to the movies we shall go, where we learn everything that we know. Holy moly. Diamonds on my rollie.
Yes, it is.
I guess we have to climb it, because, you know, this is Uncharted. Here.
Now, what do you bet?
Why did you flip it first? Oh, that could be the treasure.
Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
I don't got it.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Okay.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us.
They don't. The statues appeared in this order: Scorpius, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus. All right, bro. I guess that's how we gotta ring the bells. All right. So how do we get up there? So it doesn't look. All right, we gotta propel. All right. Not necessarily propel, but use the rope. Climb up. Where are the bells at?
I'll be right back.
Is that one of them? Quite the quandary.
Oh boy! I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
All right. Here, here. I guess I can't go any further, so I gotta go around. And then up here. Here, I think here, so we're up here. And then, what now? What the fuck now? Where are the bells I'm supposed to? I think they're up there, I guess. Man, WTF, mate. WTF, mate. WTF. Alright, let me think for a bit. So, I gotta get on top of that to go up there, right? But the thing is, once I get on it, the thing will weigh me down and I won't be able to get off of it. So, let's pretend that that is useless and think of something else. Let's think. No, that's the only thing I can think of. Let's just jump. Quick, 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 quick. There we go, there we go, there we go. I think I got it. It's basically a timing thing. I gotta get on that, and while it's going up, I gotta get up. You know what I mean? Like, I gotta jump this, switch. Like this, like. Kinda like that, but bit, you know. Like that, there you go. Hopefully that explained what I was trying to say but couldn't say. Now I gotta ring some bells.
It's too close.
You okay?
I guess not yet. Are we gonna be ringing any bells? Let's see what we can do here. Climb up this shit.
Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where do I go from here? I think on the other side, possibly. Yep. Here we go. Up here. There we go. Now I gotta find these bells to ring. Here we go.
Leo.
I think, you know, if we...
Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Okay, it has to be in order. It has to be in the same order as these. So Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo. Where's the other ones? That's Leo, right? Oh, shit, they're on the other side, bro. Kidding me? Okay, so on this side, let me just remember. So this side is just Leo. Alright, let's go to the other side, I guess. Oh, they're all in fucking different spots, bro. That one is what? It's the bull. Which one's the bull? That's Taurus. So the first one is... not Taurus, I remember. First one is... Scorpio, right? It was Scorpio. Alright, I think first one, let me just look at the remember better. Scorpio, yeah. So Scorpio, Aquarius, then the Bull. Here we go. Why does he have to have like a snide comment about everything before each zodiac sign? Okay, then it's Aquarius. That's the Bull, so that's not Aquarius. Hope I don't fall. Okay, let me see. Is there one up there? Yeah, I think the one up there might be... Good thing I caught that. Okay, so this is... Which one did I fall to? Leo, so it's not Leo next. Climb this shit. Let's go. It's not that one, right? That's Scorpio. This is a Bull. Which one is the Bull? That's Taurus is the last one, so it's not that one. I think we have to go to this side to get, you know. Oh no, we can't get over there, so. We have to get on that side and get to the Aquarius. So let's do that. We gotta get on here. We gotta get on over here. Fucking grab that shit, Nathan. Thank you. And then we gotta go up, up goes the weasel. Alright. We gotta get. She's gotta be able to get up fucking there. Ah, shit. Here, yeah, here we go. This is... That's the Bull, bro. So that's not Aquarius. Where's Aquarius? This is Aquarius? Is that the... I think this is Aquarius right here. Right? Is this a symbol for Aquarius? The guy with the music? Yeah. Here we go, nice. That was my luck.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Yep. I'm an Aquarius, but I don't believe in like astrology because things are turning. But anyways, that's two. I know where the other two are, so it should be pretty quick.
Let's see here.
Okay, so next is... Let me just see what other shit I'm picking up. Nothing. Okay, why is it good? So next is the Leo. I was just at the Leo. So let's go back over to where... What? What? Weren't we just there? Wait, let me make sure that's the Leo. No, that's the Scorpio. That's the Scorpio. That's the Taurus. Where's the Leo at? We were just at the Leo. There it is, there it is. Oh shit. Okay, let me try to drop down here. Drop down to this. And then we gotta. Yeah, this is it. This is how you get to the. This is the Leo. Wouldn't these like, bells, you know, give away the fact, next is the Bull, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, and the Bull is right up there. Oh, and I remember I couldn't get there from this side, so I've gotta go. Hold on, I gotta get on. Shit. I gotta get around to this side somehow. I gotta get on those wheels. Alright, okay, let's see if I can... Yeah, I gotta get... What are you hinting me for, bitch? Use the pendulum. What is a pendulum? What are they pointing at? This shit, yeah. Alright, bro. What are they? Oh, I guess I gotta get. Oh, I can't get on the spiky thing.
It's gonna ride that weight up.
Let me get off this thing, right? And just look and see what they're fucking pointing at. I think they're pointing at, yeah, this wheel shit, right? So let me, I guess it's on the left side. Oh, so frustrating, this shit. Oh.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
Taurus Bell, which is right up there. They're saying use the pendulum. I don't know what a pendulum is, to be honest. Pretty sure it's this. Okay, well, it's not this, right? So let's go up here. Just keep going up. And then ride that circle. I think that's what they were saying. Yeah, like get up here, right? Well, no, obviously that's not it. It's the pendulum. The Taurus was the first one I got to, remember? I think, right? No, it was Leo was the first one. Oh, that's what they were saying. Gotta grab this. Nice.
Oh, feeling a little nauseous here.
I just gotta get around to that side. And then jump off when it's. Yeah, okay, see?
Okay.
Nice.
Got it.
Alright. Get up there. All right, and now this is the last one.
Sam.
He probably got kidnapped.
I just forgot to charge his phone. Okay, that is really loud.
That's all of them. How convenient. Was that a treasure? That I just saw sparkle? Nope. Alright, let me just figure out how to. Okay, I guess I hook up here. And then? Climb this, I guess? Alright, we can't climb anywhere. So we're going on this side. And then we're doing some wheel climb.
It's going too fast to climb.
Okay, so then what? Wouldn't you just ride it, bro? Aren't you smart like that, Nathan? Nathan Drake. Mate, got to do something. Okay, I gotta get all the way up there. I could just ride, I could just walk up this shit. Guess not. I could. I can't just walk up these things because that would be physically impossible. Alright, Here, I think this slows it down or something. Yeah, there you go. Okay. And then now we just go up. Up goes the weasel. Why?
Oof. That's too slow. Try again.
The fuck? Get up. Okay, so I have to take that shit down and then I gotta make it up there fast as hell. So we're here, now we gotta figure out how to get, I guess, up there would be through
that was fun.
This shit. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to be able to, cool, let me just see what's out here. This is how we probably do it. We gotta go up some shit, you know what I mean? Let me just, like, I shouldn't drop down, right? Cause there's probably not treasure, there probably is treasure there. Ah, fucking hell, all right. The way to do this is this. Let's ride this minute's hand. That's what I'm guessing.
Here we go.
Next
turn back time.
Look at that. Alright. So apparently I figured that out. Somehow. Okay. I gotta go edit that one more time. I gotta get it to be like 10:30. Alright. That's getting the minutes that way. We need to take it this way. Take it to about there. And that's fine. Anyways. Alright.
No.
Here we go. Alright. Okay, I got it. So basically, we gotta walk here, do that, alright? I'm here. Where can I go? Okay, nice. At the top, there should be a bell here. I guarantee there will be some bad guys.
Oh, there you are.
Well, guess not. How do I get in there? Huh? You tell me right now. How I can get in this fucking place. Well, it's not this way.
Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Gay. Not so gay because they're related. How do I get in, bro? You gotta find, like, one of these has gotta have, like, some sort of thing. Oh, stairs.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
Nice one, Nate.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, handle broke.
I'm gonna have to bring it myself.
All right, well, let's do that.
Here we go.
I pressed X, bro. I don't know which parts I'm controlling, which parts I'm not. So, bro, I think Sully's dying.
Holy shit.
Maybe the treasure will be down there? Well, there's Sully.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
It's one way to do it. You all right?
All right.
Oof.
Hey, look. A coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed. Piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just searched my town. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
Good.
I'm pretty sure those, like, the
Sully,
Wraith and those guys will be in here already.
Boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime.
Alright, probably a puzzle of some sort.
Founders.
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, I got those star patterns on them.
They turn.
Oh,
which way are they supposed to go?
Probably like that, bro. Wait, hold on. I don't know, man. Like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Yeah. How the fuck are we supposed to figure this out? Let's see if there's like a sign on the side or something that tells you. Okay, well, skull, right? Stars at the bottom. Or maybe it's supposed to match up. Like that. There you go, yeah. No, man, we came here for nothing.
Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon.
I guess we got it. This one will be easier to find, match up. I don't see any stars on this shit, though. Yeah, there's no stars on this shit.
I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
Alright, I guess we couldn't do it. So, we're going here.
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out.
Oh, look, look, I got this.
Oh, that mustache. It's almost... Look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
You're right.
Okay, look, I'm guessing stars on the bottom, right? This one is left, to the left.
That That's right. Content went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah.
This is probably like the hint to those beginning.
It was Avery and two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? But these line up too.
How? How, Sway? How? Hmm. Okay, so yeah, like that. Paste. Paste. I got it. Look. Paste. Paste. This one. Paste. Okay, so people to the left, horse to the right, dragon to the right. Alright. Well, anyways, we can come back and look at it if we have to. People to the left. Wait, hold on. People to the left, horse to the right, serpent to the right. That wasn't it? Fuck, do I have on my thing? Hold on. Okay, now the horse has to be flipped. People have to be flipped. Alright, that was all fucked. Alright. Horse gotta be this way. That's gotta be this way. I'm gonna check the dragon again. Dragon's gotta be flipped this way. There you go.
Add another doorway. So who are these guys?
That's they are
you don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck, but give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
Okay, so we got more of this shit to do.
You know,
it's pretty much the same thing.
Some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns. William Mays.
American?
Willie Mays, baseball player.
Looks like Thomas too. Hey, Richard Want.
Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Let me get these patterns. I don't think I got the patterns from here. I'm getting a vibration. Sam texted.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
I forgot what he just said. I think he wrote it in the journal. All right. Okay, want. Yeah, okay, so I gotta find patterns here.
What's that statue holding in Mays' portrait?
The ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
Ah, or literal.
Here's a pattern here.
Here we go.
And then there's gotta be, oh, this one is on the ground. I'll pick this shit up.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks.
Oh, this is in no way near exciting.
Straight?
Who the hell cares?
It's actually cool. I don't know. I guess once you're invested in the story, look for the pattern. Look for the pattern.
Look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There. Isn't that
there.
It? Yep. Alright, then I gotta do the thing in the journal. Alright, I'll match him. Alright, stop flipping the page, bro. Alright, okay. Three, I'm guessing, going out. Let's try like that, alright. Let's put that one down like that. Paste. Flip this one this way. Yeah, okay, makes sense, right? Paste. And then on this, no, that would make it. Yeah. Yeah, that looks fine to me. No, I think we have to flip it like that. Yeah, see? That looks fine to me. One, two, three. See the two? See the way they match up? Okay, so flames going down, hook to the left. That should, I don't know how that looks, but alright. Let's go. Flames going down. Let's put the hook to the left. Flames going down. This shit like that. There we go.
Oh. Okay. So who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Uh-huh. Of course.
Snap. All right, so let's get over there. More pirate pictures.
What happened here?
That torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Let's look for that square thing, you know, the missing square with the pattern on it. I don't see any for this guy. It's probably somewhere burned in close. Let's get real close and see. Right here, on his arm thing.
That's one.
Alright, and let's look here. Right here, this one's easy.
Ooh, Sam. Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings.
He's got an android. Damn, bro.
No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish.
Racist. Who are you? Racist. How come the one black one is the one they don't know? Who is that?
Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
This guy's Arab.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Alright. I'm pretty sure he's Arab. Because of the name, but here's this thing right here on his towel.
Yeah, that's three.
And then
Edward England.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Here's his on his
and
knapsack. Alright.
Alright, I got the names of two of them. You should still be able to figure this out.
Okay. Let's keep that like that, just for right now. Okay, going out, we have one, right? Okay, let's take this one, right? Let's put this here. There's four on this side. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna move my hand real quick. Find one that has four on the side, right? Like, directly in the middle. Okay, so this one and this... This one and this one has to connect right here. Place that there. So this one's gotta go like that, okay? Tiger's gotta go like that, cause look, the four, right? Tiger's gotta go left. Let's take this one. We're gonna make it so it's three on one side. Does it have the three on one side? Yeah, see, it's got the three. So then this has gotta go like that. So then that means this has gotta go like that. Cause the four has gotta match up with the four here. Alright. So if you don't know how I'm doing this, it's like the four stars match up with the four stars. Three stars match up with three stars on the sides, on the left and right sides. You'll figure, I'm pretty sure you know. Okay, let's go here. Let me just look at it one more time. Okay, balance beam upside down, tiger to the left. And the other two we gotta figure out. Balance beam upside down. Tiger to the left. Okay, hold on, I gotta look. So the question mark is totally upside down, so that means this thing's gotta be totally upside down. And this is to the left, so this has gotta go to the left. There we go.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maps and coins.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
Here's another picture I gotta send.
And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Huh.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. Now, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes, yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, it's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Shit.
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the... competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, oh, I thought they, you know, kidnapped Sam.
You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take
this. I thought, you know, he had Sam and kidnapped him and used his phone to call.
You,
suck my dick, boy.
That your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Yeah, but that doesn't mean anybody can track it. That's not how they work.
Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get
get off the streets right now. And destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it.
Hey, I'll buy you a new one.
Hopefully there's like a city shootout. That would be cool. How do we get in? It was through a window. To the window, to the walls, to the sweat drip down my balls, to all these bitches crawl. Oh, skeet skeet, motherfucker.
Okay.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Pardon me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think?
All right, so I think we're gonna go over there and get into a firefight.
Stick around to find out.
I think.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Hey, watch out!
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
Yep. Alright, firefight. This is where I'm good. Not necessarily good, but this is what I like. Should we take this motorbike? Can't take the motorbike. I'm sure we killed all of them. I mean, there was only three.
Whoa. Shit. You know, I'm not 100% sure, but I think they found it.
Well, this is a good spot at least, because that thing's not hitting me. That's four grenades to it. I don't know what else I can do. Maybe five grenades to it? Get to the car. Where's which car is he talking about? He's talking about. Oh shit. Thanks, Ellie. Always good to have your approval. Gotta get my health back. Alright. Right in the head. We gotta get to the car, but it's just not gonna help. Let's see if getting to the car helps.
God, no.
That just killed me. Thanks, Sully. Thanks, bro. I think that he meant my car. You know what I mean? Like, they meant like, you know, our car. Let me just follow Sully here. Where next, bro? Right here. I think those big tanks are just distractions. Right in the head. Ah, oh, fuck. Alright. Yeah, I think we're just trying to get to our car. Like, our car to escape. Not our, not the car, like the tank to try to take it over. Is that our car right here? Is this us, bro? No, but it's just this way. Sully, you fuck, man. Yeah, definitely. That's what he meant. Good grenade, right, bro? Alright.
So, having fun yet?
Oh shit. I gotta heal. Alright, where's Sully at? He told me up the stairs. This clown did not come himself. Sauls. Where you at, bro? I think he did go up. Maybe. There he is. Come on, bro, you pussy. Let's go, let's go. Already cleared everybody out here. Fuck. Is that our car? Bring that. Shit. Man, fucking Sully and his lateness. Yeah. There we go. Right.
Chris, Ray, Lawrence.
How do we get the sand?
We just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Nate, cover up.
Damn, I fucking ran over that guy's head.
Oh, Christ.
It's not that hard, bro. Handbrake, see?
Get out of the way!
Oh, my God! Whoa. Careful! Damn it! It's that goddamn truck again! Crap!
Come!
Please don't run anyone over!
Sorry!
Downhill, so it's not that way, it's
this way. The bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
Thanks, Sully.
God damn it. We gotta shake that truck.
Working on it.
That's uphill. Fuck. Snake. Off. Isn't that Sam Star right there?
These guys don't give up. Okay, through here.
Oh, stop!
Stick shift.
Come on, get out of here. Go!
Alright, so going through some random place. Just gonna what, Nate? You fucking coward.
What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs!
What stairs, bro? What the fuck were you talking about? Stairs. Which stairs, man? These fucking trucks. Don't see any, bro. Stairs. Up those stairs. He's running down here. He said, hey, up those stairs. Let's see if we can find some stairs. Where, bro? Fucking Sully, man. He just makes shit up, I swear. Okay, I see the stairs. Snake!
here.
Stop, stop, stop!
Stick shift.
Come on, get out of here.
Okay.
Go!
I'm just gonna cut through here! What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs!
Here we go!
Whoa! Go!
I see the tower, so... We're pretty much at the tower. There's the tower. It's kind of flaming.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I pick him up.
I think that's him. Right there.
Shit, legend.
What do you think I've been doing?
I bet you the next Uncharted will be where you play as Sam.
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
What, bro?
Here, take the wheel.
What? Get out of your goddamn mind.
Yep, probably.
Oh, fucking legend. That was cool. That took this mission up from an 8 to a 9. Take out the tires, I don't think I can take out the tires. Fucking punk bitch. One of them, me. Got him. Alright, oh, there's one more guy here. How did that guy get that's bullshit, bro? That's so much bullshit. This is probably one of the coolest shooting things I've done. Right there. Got him, and then there's the guy on the bike. Oh, I didn't get him. How the fuck?
Hey,
kidding me, man. Fuck out of here. Piece of shit, I hate this guy right here. Killed me the last two times. Alright, so there goes. Fuck, how am I missing? Alright, damn. Why was it? How did he not die? Shit, oh, that was a different one. Alright, let me cover for a bit. Take out this guy. And that guy.
Time to bail.
Always bail, man. What's up, bro? Take this. I gotta run over these guys. Bitch. This is the coolest action sequence, possibly, in video game history, bro. Just like I said about the one in the last one. I gotta heal. Look at this AK. I definitely gotta heal. Alright, now I can get these shots. That guy. That guy. I think that's Sam up there, right? Come on, fuck out of here. It's not time to bail, because when you said that last time, bro, guess what happened? Well, it definitely is time to bail. I'm pretty sure that's Sam, right? On the right in front of me? Yeah. Two left. Just gotta run him over and just wow. There we go.
Hey brother! Get closer! Try! Okay! Hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Fuck, man. Holy shit. Why are all these missions like an hour now? That was the coolest shit ever, though. I'm not gonna lie. This would be a good opportunity for him to like fake his death. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to move. I didn't even know. I thought I was watching a movie, bro.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Dude, that's not good. Holy shit, he's still alive!
Fucking Aussies. Ah, shit. That was part of this thing, I didn't die. What?
How we doing back there?
What could I have been in that scenario? I'm not even driving the thing. I guess I didn't get enough shots on it. That was legendary, bro.
Holy shit.
This mission just got upgraded to 9 out of 10. 9.5. 9 to 9.5. The beginning wasn't that great, to be honest.
Alright, let's get out of here. I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia. This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Clipper, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this... Kami Pirate Sanctuary.
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that
where's gonna be in there?
Is as good as ours.
Shit.
Oh, that's his wife.
How's the Malaysia job going, eh?
Oh.
Seems like you're a hair off course.
Lang, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Hi. I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island, just off the coast.
Okay, just stop.
So dramatic.
Ever? A Malaysia job?
This bitch, who cares?
Wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now,
duh, I would just respond.
Brother.
Oh, this bitch crazy, bro.
Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch.
Whatever, bitch.
You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
This is why Sully's gonna betray them later on. You know, this is my theory. See, the Tony said that, you know, at the beginning in that chapter 3 where they're like, oh, Sully's betrayed lots of people, but not us? I think Sully's gonna betray them, but later. I'm assuming.
Got it. Pack your bags.
Chapter 12. At sea. Well, I'll stop when the movie stops.
Yeah. Land ho.
Oh shit, this is the prologue.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth.
we've actually taken a moment. We have to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Okay, thank you for watching. Comment if you enjoyed this video. Like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe, I guess.